at rest of you. Dental records confirmed what the family suspected. The skull was Valatus.
There you go.
At the time of the murders, Valatus was a dancer at work at night, owned by a gang.
There you go.
The band.